A DeKalb County student is recovering tonight after getting stabbed at school. According to the school district, two kids got into a fight at Clarkston High School this evening. The hurt student was able to run to a nearby apartment complex. Police arrested the other student. There's no word tonight on how old the students are or what started the fight.